I want you to stand with me as a mom and a grandmother to be that front line once again for our kids. We are going to honor our veterans again. We are not going to honor people that came to this nation to not find asylum. They came here for nefarious reasons. We have a White House that are trafficking children across the border. And what are we doing? We are afraid to step out? Well, I am not. Every single thing that's happening in the United States right now is a spiritual battle against good and evil. And we can no longer sit back as we watch the children disappear into this nation. I need everyone to say the United States is not going to be lost to tyranny. We refuse to give it to a corrupt White House. It is done. We need to set people in seats that are going to be a vote for President Trump to get this border shut.
I will stand by you.
Jesus owns the United States as one.
We'll be as one.
For the United States, because she is not going to be lost.